Hello friends, welcome to daily discussion. In this video, central government scheme ई बस्ता स्कीम. दोस्तों, ई बस्ता स्कीम का जो मुख्य उद्देश्य है वो ऑनलाइन तरीके से बच्चों को पढ़ाई की सुविधा उपलब्ध कराना है, जिसके लिए सरकार ई बस्ता नाम की स्कीम लेकर आई है. आइए इस स्कीम के बारे में और जानते हैं. बस्ता ए हिंदी वर्ड मीनिंग स्कूल बैग is an online platform that teacher, publisher and student can access using the internet. On this platform, all the book depending on the curriculum is uploaded and student and teacher have to only download the material and study. The material which can be downloaded from eBasta portal can be read on one mobile phone, tablet or computer. All that the student and teacher have to do is to select the curriculum they are currently following and the material is available on the site for download. The books are selected and organized by the school faculty according to the board they fall under and the curriculum for the year. Benefit of eBasta. The eBasta has come an convenient option for publisher, school, teacher and student with regard to assessing material that fall in the curriculum of the year. For publisher, all they have to do is to upload the material they could normally publish for the year on the eBasta platform. School teacher could then assess the material uploaded online by the publisher and decide which material their student have to assess pertaining to their curriculum. With digital board becoming the latest mean of imparting knowledge to student, the eBasta become to school teacher as a sign of relief. For student to access the study material on the eBasta app, to download the material on their phone, tablet and computer. तो दोस्तों, ये थी जानकारी eBasta स्कीम के बारे में. अगर आपको यह जानकारी अच्छी लगी तो इसको लाइक शेयर, अगर आप चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा. थैंक यू.